Yeah, for gold.
Approaching the control station.
Oh my god!
Quit screaming. Alright, check it now. Burn, you motherfucker. Yeah, they'll eventually break it. I hope you know that.
Crap.
Help, Captain! It's funny how I'm able to do GTA 5 and all that, but I can't do Destiny for two shites. Ow. Help. Help. Quit. Look behind you. Coach, am I able to hit the mute button on him?
Yeah. Really good.
He's literally starting to hurt my freaking ears. That's better. How'd you die? Wow. Oh, Jesus, no. No, I died. What was that? You wish. You missed. That's weird. Wow, I missed. Not a clue. No, leave me alone.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
It's kind of funny how I still have not managed to level up to level freaking 4 yet. 18, thank you.
God, the ground is going up to the sky.
You can take that. That did call damage. Killjoy? Yeah, I know, I seen that. I saw that, I was like, Killjoy, I'm gonna turn around. Run away! Protecting fist. Hi. I was sitting on top of the little pillar. You motherfucker. Tell him that he can respawn. He does know about that magical option, right? It's worse than the ones I'm using.
There are a lot of weapons that are better that I can actually get you to play Destiny.
Definitely not PvP. That's two of us that are 31. Tell him to hit the X button. You're gonna be alone. There you go, you can take that. You're a level 5. Yeah, that's what I use. I can't stand commons. The only common weapon that I will ever keep, like ever, would be the husk. Just because of that ammo count that it's got. Yeah, because he won't respawn himself. If he would, you know, magically respawn, that'd be really lovely. He just left. Wow. Well. Shit. Yes, we can. You got grenades, don't you? Throw them. Just throw them. At least in their general direction. Oh, look at that. Void's on yet again. What? Well, you know, I wasn't expecting you to bring me into this. I burned it! I'm still burning it! Run away! Nope, not coming out there. I'm not coming out there, no way. Not going to do it. Because we're able to do missions that are that are 4 levels above us. Yeah, that weapon does crawl damage. Tell me when you're able to respawn. Where the fuck did you spawn at? Why did you spawn all the way back there? Out of all the places it spawns you back there again. Leave me alone. Burn, you bastard! It's burning! Get back here. Yeah, we killed it. Why does your grenade last so much longer than mine? Oh, wow, okay. I'm actually gonna take a real quick look-see. Defig. Sorry, I got distracted. No, 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 Killjoy, help me! Burn, you freaking prick! I found a better spot. They definitely can't touch me. Hi. Hey, look at that, a knight. And now for the fun part. Hey, look, a high level knight. Let me just burn it. I did 115 damage.
What do we spawn back here?
Not a clue.
Hey, Halloween night, kill. I put myself up. Are you kidding me? I wanna kill him.
Ah, no, no! Dang it! Okay, yeah, that definitely was not the best choice of weapon.
Outside, the array.
Not my fault.
It's opening.
The freaking pipe literally blocked me.
It's activated. Five tomb ships. Cutting through.
Done. Bring it. I'm ready.
If you do enough damage to them, they explode. Hi there, thralls! Burn!
Stop.
Run away! That scared the crap out of me. Go away! Help me! No! Alone. I just did 56 damage to that thing. Yep. That's fine, let's just burn them. Burn the corpses. Why aren't you using it then?
That doesn't solar.
Why aren't you using it? Run away! I got a new auto rifle, hopefully it helps. Give me about 2 years to load. Yeah, I'm able to use it, sweet. Yeah, you can't touch me. Dude, look, the knight's slashing at me and he can't hit me. No! Leave me alone! Is the night gone as well? Nope, that's not it. There's more than one thrall. Hot up there, you fat stack of cheese. Ha! No scopes. Well, let's try and not die. Yeah, we have to do like 10,000 damage to it. all you really need is the Galahorn. Literally, if you drop, like, freaking 4 Galahorn shots into it, it's gone.
Guardian down.
Well, I had planned on it. I hadn't planned on moving from this spot, though. Out for thralls. Where is it currently sitting? Never mind, I see it. Holy Jesus, that hurt! There you go, he's focused on me. I have like 0 rounds left, dude. Holy Jesus, that hurt.
You need to see this.
We're done. Yay!
This array is
I'm level 4! I didn't level up either.
There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
I'm level 4 right now. Yay! Level 4. They better. I'll just be done with the game then. I'll just not play it. A rifle for them. We need to get a hold of a stupid. Blink.
Up bright and early, huh? That'll work. I'll remember.
Combo breaker. Not gonna start that quest. Balls hard. One, thank you. Okay.
Yes? Bounty accepted.
Yes, yeah, gotta go.
Oh. Off to Earth. Let's go watch. Awesome. Alright, well. I gotta pee.
We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Behind you. Good work. Thank you.
Don't you dare. He's gonna dare. Move! Dude. You're an idiot. I'm literally gonna fucking punch this kid. Move, you dick! What is that idiot even doing? I wonder if he knows that he's retarded and he's actually helping me farm. Like, hello, retard. Dickweed up there just decided to shoot every enemy. And this is why I hate people. Yeah, I definitely hated this kid. Go away! Cock blocking mofo. There's a moron over there, right? The freaking... And Ninja Cutter have invaded, have started the ritual, which is good. Mine. Yeah, direct hit. It's not my strong point. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, direct hitting things, not my best thing. Not when I'm chucking a grenade. Ain't really hitting anything with a frickin' throwing knife. Which is why I'm glad on this game that actually will either make the throwing knife go towards him or completely miss. Ingram. Got a new pause menu. That right there is kind of stupid.
But I can call their last transmission.
Why'd I just dismantle that? I'll wind up hitting level 20 again. By the end of today, maybe.
Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
If Dickweed here could stop farming. Not a clue what he's doing. Boom, direct impact. Dang thing, go. Fatso. Don't touch that.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
Get up there, you fatty.
I hope you're ready for this.
Yep, I missed.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
What the? The heck now? Wow. Internet must be lagging that hard if it's telling me that. Alright, let's see. You're a level 5 weapon. That's right.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was the longer. Until it wakes and finds its voice. I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guy. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battles.
I should have saved that legendary Ingram for this character.
How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to fight. Lately, those tales have stopped.
Oh, it's at Hive. Okay, I didn't know that.
No. The children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will go. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Okay, wow. Wow, I forgot to frickin' switch it back to that again, didn't I? Oopsies. Might get on GTA 5 next. Because this game actually gets very, very boring fast now. GTA Online? No. Shut up, freaking computer. I need to get like a TeamSpeak server. If I get this character to level 20 by before the end of this week, one, that'll be amazing, and two, then I'll be able to do Nightfall. If I can get this character to rank 27-ish, if I can get it 20, if I can get it 30, that'd be awesome. Then I'd have to do a lot of Vanguard crap. I don't feel like doing that. Charge! To the Cryptarch! Really? Common item? Look at that strange coin though. Level 6. It's not very hard to level these characters up.
Yes?
Beware of the spill.
Bounty accepted.
Yeah, fusion rifle challenge. You lovely. Let's get over to you. Yeah, I'll do it. I don't care.
Asking guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. Thank you.
must get Blades of Crota! Bladder crowder. Are they gonna spawn over here? Next one, or did they spawn downstairs again? Ow, you douche, you followed me. Buddy. Do you go potty?
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Thank you.
GTA 5 is next.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Wizard's here.
Gotta kill 28 more with solar. I'll dismantle that. I'm definitely keeping that though. And that. And that.
Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
I really hate how I don't get jack nothing. I don't even know what happened. If I equip that, I'll be. I don't even know. If I equip that, I think I'll be level 22, maybe? 22 or 23, something like that. One of those levels.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Thank you. being a level 1 scrub to being level 6, almost level 7. Yes, I know, thank you. I get a second husk of the pit, that'll be amazing.
Here's the sparrow link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and... Alright, if you want to get your sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Yeah, especially with this one. Spam. Note to self, record at 15 minute intervals when doing Destiny, don't live stream. Bad idea. Not that I really be playing Destiny much after,
the shore. Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifier.
Until,
Let's see what they're transmitting.
New DLC releases, that is. Lactam firebolts. Ow. Looks like crap. Kind of weird how not a single freaking blade of crow to spawn that time. Pretty weird. And dead. No.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Ha! Ha 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 ha, knocked him back. Yeah, I might be playing GTA after this thing, because this game literally is the most boring thing in the world. In my honest opinion, it's now completely freaking boring. After doing literally all the missions, like freaking more than 6 times total, they get boring.
Get much. Kept hitting an active firewall.
Yep. Not that mission.